was born in Skype. From the moment he was born, Qatar was as normal as presidents can be. There is the difference between them and Qatar. Qatar only was one strand of hair, and that was considered insecure. He began to close himself up and away from his friends because he was ashamed of his situation. Qatar was a friend named Bad. Bad was someone who was arrogant and liked to laugh at Qatar's situation, which was different from other residents of the land of Shalis. At the time, Bad had hate.
Hey, you stupid here. You should not live in this land of fools. You should just get out of this country.
Qatar was getting worse with his situation. He was trying to carry his way into his hair. Like trying to carry his hair prints, wearing his copper his hair, and many other things. However, it didn't work. Qatar's hair still wouldn't grow. Qatar gave in and tried to accept the situation. However, when he got out of his house and tried to be confident, he met Bad and his friend. Bad bullied Qatar. Bad tied Qatar to a tree saying,
you did not deserve to be in this clan of fools.
After saying that hurtful thing, but yet Qatar still tied up.
Somebody please help me, help me please. How surprised Sun was to see Qatar tied to a tree.
Oops! Hi, Qatar! Wake up! Qatar, wake up! What are you doing in here? Do you need this to you?
As he unfolded Qatar from the
dark in the tree. Sun, do I not deserve to live? Because I only have one hand, do I not deserve to be in this country, son?
What are you saying? You deserve to live. You are cute, you are also handsome, with your unique. Never mind. What Bad said, it is not true. You believe me, don't you? Accept what is destined for you. You are unique, Qatar. It is okay to be different. It will become your hallmark as the only Qatar in the land on this home.
Sun tried to reset that.
Yes, I have to believe and love myself.
Promise you won't hear unbad words about yourself. Promise you will try to accept yourself. Are you promise?
Yeah, I promise.
No, there was no more time. Yeah.